going on, bro?
Good.
How y'all doing?
You have a good camera.
You gotta keep an eye on the criminals.
Man, I'll find out what happened.
Excuse me?
Is there a reason you're recording?
Just a public photographer.
Public photographer?
Yes, independent journalist.
Did you ask them for their
story? There's no expectation of privacy when you're in public. There's plenty of case law on that. So wherever the eye can see, and I'm on public accessible area, I'm perfectly legal to film. And it's always a good idea to keep the film on the police all the crap that they do. It's always good to let them know we're watching. Yeah, I've seen Metro get out of line so many times, and I've caught them in illegal acts, and they tend to overreact. So I'm not really here for the person that they're in contact with. I'm just trying to keep an eye on them to make sure they don't violate anyone's rights.
Right.
That's normally what my films are about.
Thank you.
I'm a public photographer. I record police abuse and things like that. I'm just documenting public servants.
You live over here?
Yes. Yeah, I'm an independent journalist. Yeah, I, this is what I do for work. Yeah.
this property in the back.
So we got one cop who likes to be on camera, wants to wave, be friendly. You too. There you have it, guys. Some folks didn't like to be on camera. I guess some of the person's relatives didn't like that I was filming, and I get that sometimes. Sometimes people don't want to be on camera, but they have to understand that I'm not here to try to humiliate anyone or try to embarrass their loved one. I'm out documenting and recording and keeping an eye on these guys because of what they're known for doing. One officer seemed a little... I mean, even though they wave and they smile, you can just tell they have a problem with someone recording. As you guys saw in this film, that one of the officers was trying to obstruct my shot.